The New York Times and Daily News endorse Mark Green for Attorney General, an impressive record on civil rights and political reform. Andrew Cuomo, opposed by the Times and Daily News. Real problems with his mortgage fiasco that devastated neighborhoods. Spitzer is even suing because Cuomo ignored a law to protect kids from pesticides. Now, a major report charging Cuomo favored an abusive landlord who later hired him for millions. The Times, think twice about Cuomo. Mark Green for Attorney General.